There have been many powerful warriors throughout the millennia. But ages of mortal combat have begun to tear the fabric of the realms. The critical point has finally been reached. It was foreseen that combatants would one day grow too powerful and too numerous. If left unchecked, their intensifying combat would weaken and shatter the realms and bring about the apocalypse. Elder gods demanded a safeguard be put in place to avoid total destruction. One that would make use of the combatants' insatiable bloodlust. Like moths to flame, they would be drawn to battle.
is time, young warrior, for you to begin your worldly training.
The next class is beyond this bridge. We need to pay the toll to get across, but I have no money. We must find some other means to pay the guard.
Hey, come on in.
Fatality.
Limerit, imagine having your arms or legs or any of your favorite appendages ripped from your body. Stabbed extreme surprise pain. Extreme horrible, horrible pain. This is fun.
Don't try this at
home. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, no, no, no.
All right, launch by the catapult. Guttural coughs and retching. This is the one I like to call the big ass fan. Slipping on Baraitra's puke.
Yummy. Outstanding.